The city is also cracking down on dilapidated outdoor business signs. A new ordinance approved today requires owners to fix them, or the city can hire a contractor to come in and remove the sign and then charge the owner for it.